If you decide to use Optana for setting up your work, I recommend that you set up one project for the entire class. You'll do that by selecting File, New, Web Project. And you'll use the default project, you'll choose Next, and you'll name it CIS-147, which is our JavaScript class. Once you've created this, you can create a different folder for each project that you do. So you're going to do New Folder, and I usually just name mine starting with 01, 02, as I do each project. So each time you have a new folder, you'll do File, New Folder. Make sure that you're putting it at the top level. And give it a name. So you should have, you should create a new folder in the same project for each assignment. Each assignment is going to usually end up with three files. You're typically going to have an HTML file, and it should be named index.html. You may also have a CSS file, and possibly a JavaScript file. The initial ones will have JavaScript inside the HTML. It can be either internal or external, but you just do that by creating 01.js. And so this is why we put each assignment into a folder. In many assignments, you will also end up with pictures and other things that need to be in that file folder. So each assignment should get its own folder. You'll typically work starting with the HTML. We're going to be working with typically HTML5, so you can use doctype HTML for each of yours, or you can use the older version for HTML4 or XHTML. It doesn't really matter for the JavaScript. So you would typically type your JavaScript right or your HTML right in here. It's pretty easy to use Optana. I have tutorials on it out on the internet if you need some extra help. Most of you have taken Web Fundamentals or web scripting before you got here, so you should be pretty comfortable in it with it at this point. And be aware that it does give you warnings if there's anything that it considers funky. Oh, don't have the title element in here. That's fine. It's not a full program, but you'd just type and you could work between them just by going back and forth. Save it frequently. It does have the capability of doing FTP and Optana, but I found it really buggy. So I recommend that you use something other than Optana for FTP.